I'm Jukka Pirttilä. I'm a senior researcher affiliated with UAU-WIDER.
My name is Mamiki Liolu. I am the acting group executive at SARS.
I'm coordinating the work stream 2 on domestic revenue mobilization.
I've also been nominated to be the liaison person between SARS and the SITIDE program.
SITIDE is a large-scale research project, which is a joint undertaking between UAU-WIDER, a number of South African institutions, and IFPRI.
Essentially, it's a program that's intended to assist in coming up with strategies to combat economic as well as poverty and inclusiveness-related challenges in South Africa, but also in the broader Southern African region. For us, in the work stream number 2, that's looking at public revenue, we are relying on administrative data that SARS sits with, that collects through its tax returns, its payment data, to allow for policymakers to say, how do we come up with policies that are based on empirical evidence?
I do hope that the research findings will help design tax policies that are conducive to firm growth and job creation, but on the other hand also, they would be helpful in terms of designing tax policies that mitigate inequalities.